Hey, Collective, it's me, Empress E, and I'm back with another one. Somebody back on road. They headed your way. Oh, my God. This is somebody that was in a toxic partnership. You was in a toxic relationship. This person want to come back. They all up in their head about this situation. They want to see what's going on with you. They want to see if you're seeing somebody else. They see this pinnacle, baby. They see you. Oh, Lord, this is somebody from your past.
Could you please repeat what you said?
I ain't got to repeat a goddamn thing. I don't know. My phone's spying on me, y'all. They see you holding this pinnacle. You in this Queen of Pentacles energy. You could be, you know, a mother. Taking care of your business. An entrepreneur. Working. Getting yours. Somebody from your past want to come back. Because they see you done glowed up. They see the universe and gave you this. And they like, it's you, baby. God damn it. Oh, my God. This is somebody that you was in the past relationship with. It wasn't an equal give and take because this person was giving their energy to somebody else. Whew. Now they want to work on this situation. They want to put the work in this situation. This person is hung all up in their head about it. And this is you turning your back to the past, focusing on your pinnacle in the universe, handing you more because you putting in that work. You know what I'm saying? This is saying continue to put in that work and remain focused on what it is you want. You got somebody that wants you. They don't want you to break your heart, break their heart, but they could have broke your heart in the past. This person could have been broken already. Okay, so this is what's taking this person. They could have took a long time to come in. Let's get into some. Yeah. Okay, so this person want to win at all costs. They contemplate their battles. You know what I'm saying? They don't want to come in and argue. This person wants to, this person know when to kind of drop their swords when it's time. And this person know when to go in because this person is married and they don't want you to know. They could have not told you, or they could be going through some type of situation when it comes down to this marriage. This is somebody from your past that could have got married and came back and didn't say anything, but something has ended. Something has ended with somebody from your past. I feel like it was some type of deception, you know? And if you don't have anything from your past and you tune in, this is just saying, you focusing on your income, you turning your back from your past, it's going to be an end to some type of poor situation, you know, with this main male, okay, from your past. This could be a partnership that you work with, this could be a husband, you could be going through a divorce type of situation. But you turning your back to your past, you focusing on your pinnacle, and the universe is blessing you as you work. You know what I'm saying? You know when to hold them, you know when to fold them, but goddamn it. You know what type of battles is worth fighting and what battles is not worth fighting. You choosing your battles wisely. And if you is dealing with some type of situationship, you got somebody that want to come in and win at all costs. This person want to put in the work. They want this Ace of Pentacles with you. This is somebody from your past. They see you to turn your back to this and you focus on your income. This main male wants to go get married, but this situation that ended, this lovers came in reverse. So this situation was not a loving situation. This situation was probably based on sex. You went on your pathway toward working on yourself and your abundance. You know, you went through a transformation. Yeah, and you was given a gift by the universe. This gift by the universe was this Ace of Pentacles. Okay? And we got a not so mature woman and we got a mature man here. These motherfuckers working hard. These motherfuckers gonna send you a message. What about these two? Let's see what's going on with these two. Okay, they want to win at all costs when it comes down to this sudden wealth. We got same love, and this man is feeling this in despair because he probably was accused of stealing something, and he's not a thief. So this man could be recovering from somebody stealing the money in regards to a child. This man could have lost his job because somebody accused him of stealing, and he did. Let me get one on this thief in reverse. Okay. So this, okay. Okay. So this person walked away from a past situation. We got this Six of Wands in reverse, and we got this Hangman, and we got this Ten of Swords at the bottom of the deck. This person was in this because, you know, it was good information about finances, you know what I'm saying? This person was entertaining two different energies at the same time, you know what I'm saying? And they could have been dealing with a thief that tried to pull them into something that they wasn't really into. This person could have lost their job. Left this person from their past and behind, and they could be all about in their head about walking away from this Ten of Pentacles, which is causing heartbreak. So they could have been working with somebody, their partner, because this lover is at the top of the deck. And they done moved away from that situation. So they done ended some type of connection with a lover. They went on a pathway toward their gift. You know, this woman was not mature. And this man is mature. He focused on his son. Well, he want to win at all costs. He want to put this work in to come back to this past relationship with this Queen of Pentacles. He done turned up back to the situation. She done walked away from the situation. You guys done walked away from the situation already. Let's get some advice. You sick of that same old love. You ready for something new. But I feel like this Queen of Pentacles is not like really out actively dating. This person is focused on building their empire. And now that person is in regret. Ooh. Yeah, they got a revelation, passion of the lion heart. So now they more passionate. They got the they had a revelation about the situation, baby. They want to come in and they want to communicate. You could have leveled this person up, or you could have made this person feel more confident within themselves. This is just saying challenge your perception when this person come back in. And know that you belong. Respect your boundaries. Make this motherfucker respect your boundaries when they come back in and see the truth of the situation. And how the situation ended. You know what I'm saying? And how it's going to start back if it do start back. Motherfuckers got to respect your boundaries and know your worth. You know what I'm saying? And know that you belong in some shit. You know what I'm saying? So that's the message, guys. I hope you like it. If you like the message, like, share, and subscribe to the channel. You know what I'm saying? They regret that they left you. They want to come back and they want to put in that work. You know, to get back where you at. And that VIP status with that sudden wealth going on. You know what I'm saying? This person probably want to give you a child. It's some messages coming in, and they think you expecting it, baby. But it's a false person that's involved in this situation. This situation could be with somebody that's at a distance. This person want to travel towards you with this journey card, and they want to make a change in their life. And this is going to bring some unexpected income, baby, because this man is wealthy. You know what I'm saying? It's an older gentleman concerned about this, and they want to send messages to that man, you know what I'm saying, about this bad health and, you know, being overly in their thoughts about this person that's on the journey towards you situation. But this person is still going to journey towards you. So, you got two different energies on the journey towards you, and you just need to be more discerning. You got somebody from your past feeling left out in the cold. This is something that you ended it with this death card. We got death walked away. We got the five of wands. It was a lot of conflict dealing with these options. You know what I'm saying? But you got into your creative energy to make that wheel turn into your favor. You at the top of the wheel of fortune now. You got choices. You got two people coming. One person on some bullshit and one person on some real shit, but they got a lot of family that's involved in a situation, want to put their, you know, opinions, and they want to, you know, critique the shit. You know what I'm saying? And break it down. But you should know. Use your intuition. Know you belong. Make motherfuckers respect your boundaries and see the truth of what shit really is. Thank you guys for tuning in. I'm Empress E. Have a good night.